Captain Lewis. Black Tusk have taken Jefferson Train Center. We need backup.
Lewis, this is Kelso. Put down your weapons and surrender. The division will take care of the Black Tusk.
It's not the Black Tusk you should be worried about. Have your team meet me inside.
I don't trust this guy. Don't shoot him. I want to know what he's up to.
Finally.
What's your status?
Armed and ready, but the lone survivor of my team.
If you want us to help you, we need you to secure the Shade Node.
You don't trust me to have your back?
I don't trust you to have my front. That trust has to be earned. Captain, defend the node. We can take care of Black Tusk.
Watch out for the recruiter.
The what?
Oh, you'll see. Trust has to be earned.
Body wants to know if you got the turret back online.
What do you think?
That you're an incompetent ass?
It's online.
Good. Then get back to him. Body's got more work for you.
Agent Kelso, The True Sons have secured the entrance to the Shade Node. Your comms are secure.
Thank you, Captain.
No problem, Agent. True Sons know how to follow orders.
Hostile Striker drone detected. Striker drone detected.
Predictable agent. Golden Balloon, lead.
detected.
Hey, Agent, unless you need a powder shower, you might lose your ass.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Agent, I don't want you breathing that shit. Friendly, fire my ass.
Hostile Striker drone detected.
You're not the only one with air support.
Hostile assembling golden bullet.
Friendly fire. Stay clear of that yellow powder.
Hostile completed. The golden bullet.
Friendly fire. Get clear of the powder.
Reactivated. classified. Deceased.
He was an agent. Classified? Bring me his watch. I've never seen that status before. What the fuck is going on here, Captain?
You know nothing, Kelso?
So, not friends.
If you finally figure out what the hell we're really up against, you know where to find me.
Knock it off with the yellow powder, or next time I'll have to kill you myself.
Talk to your boy. You're gonna need our help.
My boy? Who the fuck is my boy? Agent, we'll need to keep an eye on General Anderson and Captain Lewis. We could use the True Son's help with whatever Sokolova and McManus are planning. But frankly, they're war criminals. Maybe if they stop the DC-62 air raids, we can talk. Holy shit. I just finished the decryption. Agent, get back to the White House now. You need to hear this.